Everything you'd want is like a Miss Marple mixed with maybe the steamy.
A complete riot of a night where the unexpected happens. Can I change that? It's actually about relationships and how we actually cherish relationships as humans, and it's brilliant.
My bingo character is Betty. Now, she runs the bingo hall and calls the numbers with Donnie, and they live together as well, so they're best pals.
And he is completely and utterly driven by these women. He loves them, he wants to look after them, he wants to have a good time with them.
They support each other a lot as well emotionally, so right through everything that happens in the night, Betty has got Donnie by her side. If you love women in your life, men, from the woman who put you to bed to the woman who took you to bed, then you will love this show. And all the ladies will have a great night out too.